Thanks for choosing. Eggs and bacon.
No recording this or posting this on other social media.
Make sure to mute your phones.
No talking.
And remember, get snacks and a drink. Most importantly, enjoy the show.
Memory. It's the most important thing of our lives. But some things we want to forget, like a bad day, a loss of someone, or a funeral. Our mind does funny things. It keeps the good stuff, but it also keeps the bad.
How's your day?
Shut up.
Why don't you want to be friends?
I'd rather have no friends than an AI friend.
But you're my friend till the end.
That's what I hate about Casim. They always use the same fucking material.
What's wrong?
Foster parent wants me because I think I'm a freak. Sawyer messed up there, because there's some growly mistake. Okay. AI, whatever the fuck you are.
Alert, alert.
What?
New foster mom.
What is her name?
Emma.
Who?
She used to be a detective.
Oh. What's the address?
156 96th 28 G.
My old house.
Do you accept?
Yeah. I do accept.
No coat?
My dad's in the car.
Oh.
He's done a lot with this.
Yeah. I guess you can say that.
What's your throat? I heard you almost were killed.
Oh. It's alright.
Were you rushed to the hospital?
Yeah.
Your hand, it's a couple cuts?
Yeah, a couple cuts. But I'm still alive. And you? How's your foot?
Shit happens.
Yeah.
There are no rooms down the stairs. I mean, I used to live here, but how am I gonna get upstairs?
Oh, you know what? We have an elevator. We never use it.
I never use the elevator, too. But I used to live here, yeah. I didn't use the elevator. My mom did hide my present there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think it's still usable.
I think it'll work.
Yeah. I'll show you the elevator.
Is it okay if you help me with my glasses?
Yeah, totally.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll meet you upstairs.
Never did tell me why you bought this house.
Well, since me and Mike divorced, well, this was the only house really that was on the market, so I just bought it. It's like, you know, whatever.
You became a foster mom?
Yeah, I became a foster mom and bought another dog. Yeah, it's your room. I left it how it was. I didn't want to touch nothing.
Exactly when I was swinging it back around.
Yeah.
Whatever happened to Chucky?
Chucky? Well, we burnt the doll and took out the battery.
Huh.
Yeah. But otherwise, here's your room. So are you coming to dinner?
Dinner, like special kind of dinner?
Oh, a welcoming dinner, you know, to, you know, welcome back.
Is it gonna be cake?
Of course there's gonna be cake.
I'm vegan.
So can vegans eat meat?
No. We don't eat things produced by animals.
Oh, shit. Pickled turkey dinner.
It's fine. You guys can eat the turkey while I eat a salad or something.
Are you sure? I mean, I can go to...
No, it's okay. Fine.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get your bags, okay? So you don't have to go back up and down.
Yeah, thanks. And it always selects me.
Yeah. All right.
Thanks. Mm-hmm.
Assaulted?
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
Yeah, I was just kidding about your foot. And I know, I saw you all over the freaking news.
Wait, aren't you the girl from the commercial with the thing that actually put me through this shit?
Yeah, sorry.
Well, why did you film it?
My dad, he told me, go ahead and film this, do it for me, do it for my job. But he was in the bathtub. He died. His wrist was slit.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Are you homeschooled or something?
Yeah, I am. I used to be homeschooled at my, at the foster care.
Yeah. Emma homeschools us too.
Cool.
But, nice talk with you, new kid. I'll be next door in that room if you need me.
Great. See you at dinner.
Yeah. Till the end. I want to do play chess.
Alex.
What?
I like your dog. Caslin, turn on the light. Okay, I'm coming down.
Pretty cool, don't you think?
Yay!
What do you think we could put in here?
Oh, we could put a buddy bench over there, food over there, and...
Okay, maybe we should write this down first.
Hey, Alex.
Yeah?
Do you think we'll be friends in the future?
Of course, silly. Why wouldn't we be? You know, at first I didn't really, like you that much, but you're a pretty cool guy. And you're my friend till the end. I should probably get ready for dinner.
That was the worst memory in my life. Oh, I have to go back. Hello? What's your name?
Hi, I'm Tommy, and we are best buddies till the end.
Look, Tommy, I'm gonna go take a nap. So don't imitate me. Talk to me. Hey, don't even show up. Okay? Piece of shit. Thanks.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. motherfucker. No, it's Chucky. Stay here. Don't leave. If anyone walks through the door, shoot them. Okay. I have to go get Detective Emma.
Okay, be safe.
Detective Emma! Emma!
What?
You need to get rid of the doll. Now.
Where is it?
It's in my room. Come on, you need to kill it.
Is this some fucking type of joke?
No, it's not a joke, it's...
Let me go handle this shit.
Emma, no! Shit. So we're playing this game again, aren't we?
Over here.
Not playing your fucking games anymore.
There's only two more games that I want to play. One involves a gun.
Fuck you. I should kill my mom. Then you kill my foster mom. I have no one. Alex! Lily! Oh my god, are you okay? Yeah. Fine. Are you okay?
Yeah.
You're crazy.
You're funny.
I'm being for real, you're crazy. Chucky is dead.
But, Emma.
No. She was drinking wine, she got a little tipsy, and she fell.
Game called Russian Roulette. Who wants to go first?
I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die for you. You could go first.
Opposite day. Buddy, until the end. But I really hate you. Don't you just love parodies? Well, you're the last one alive. Or 3/4. Get it? Because of your foot?
Why choose me as a best friend?
Well, ready best friends to come. Like Andy and Simon and...
Did you kill them?
No, because they weren't my friends. They didn't give me that pizzazz you give me.
That's not acceptable.
Your mom's acceptable. Ah, your mama jokes.
If I'm gone, will you still love me? I will give you that wow and pizzazz.
Well, let's pull the fucking plug.
So you... Never really killed them, right?
No.
What a pussy. You know, you really remind me of my deadbeat dad. Just popping into someone's life, maybe?
I'm gonna kill you slow.
It's funny. You know, I've been sad all my life, so might as well. Just end it, huh?
The power's off, the door's locked. Get back up again.
I'll shoot.
Go ahead, pussy.
Why do you have scars?
To help children get over their fears.
That's a dumb reason.
Tell me what you dreamt about last night.
It was us. Both of us. We were fighting. It was scary. I guess that was the end of our friendship. Well, it's just part of my imagination. My head is just messing with me lately, but don't worry. We'll be friends forever.
What if we're not friends? What would you do?
Well, I would try to move on, but with every step I take, I'll remember you. You may not ever find a best friend after that. We should go to bed. Just lay there, I guess.
Would you ever kill me?
Let's just go to bed. Caslin, turn off the light.